Artificial intelligence is taking the world by storm, and ChatGPT is at the forefront of this revolution. While some people embrace it wholeheartedly, others approach it with caution. Imagine this. San Francisco, March 2023. OpenAI unveils GPT-4, showcasing its ability to prepare a tax return during the demo. Impressive, right? But the next day's headlines spark anxiety among accountants. If AI can prepare a tax return, can it do everything that an accountant can? Not quite. Despite the initial fears, ChatGPT is not here to replace accountants. Instead, it has the power to transform the accounting industry, making it more efficient. This video examines what ChatGPT can and cannot do. More specifically, we'll tackle four game-changing use cases. But first, please do me a favor. Hit that like button, share this video, and subscribe to our channel for more insightful career content. All right, let's name these four ChatGPT use cases in accounting. The data extractor, the financial advisor, the Excel specialist, and the email copywriter. We'll start with the first real-world application, the data extractor. In any accounting practice, handling invoices is a routine yet crucial task. It involves manually entering data, cross-checking for accuracy, and ensuring all details are correctly logged. This process can be time-consuming and prone to errors, leading to inefficiencies and potential financial discrepancies. Here's where ChatGPT comes in, offering a streamlined solution to this process. Suppose we have a bunch of invoices but want to extract only specific information from them. Let's see how. First, give ChatGPT a context before telling it what to do. Here's what you can share in the prompt. You're an AI assistant trained to extract specific data from invoices. Please extract the invoice number, vendor, date, due date, and total amount due. Ensure the data is accurate and matches the context provided in the invoice. Then, I'll upload the invoice and see the result. And there you have it. ChatGPT effortlessly extracts the information I need. It's crucial, however, not to rely solely on its outputs. Always verify the results to ensure accuracy. In this case, the information looks correct, so I can copy and paste it into Excel. Alternatively, I can instruct ChatGPT to extract the data into a CSV format to use later in my analysis. With just one invoice, this task might not seem like much, but imagine you have hundreds of invoices to process. Time efficiency and accuracy improvements have become significant. With ChatGPT managing the extraction, you can focus on more strategic and value-added activities in your accounting practice. All right, now let's take it a step further. I have a bank statement and need to extract details like the date, description, reference number, withdrawals, deposits, and balance. Let's provide context and clear instructions for ChatGPT on what to extract and how to present the data in a table. And there you have it. ChatGPT extracts and organizes information, making the process quick and efficient. All right, let's now look at the second use case, the financial advisor. ChatGPT is also highly effective for financial analysis. By analyzing historical data, ChatGPT can identify trends and patterns. It can highlight specific changes in revenue, expenses, and other key financial metrics, helping accountants make informed decisions. ChatGPT can calculate essential financial ratios, such as liquidity ratios, profitability ratios, and solvency ratios. These ratios are critical for evaluating a company's financial health and performance. In addition to performing financial analysis, you can use ChatGPT to record journal entries efficiently. Here's how. Suppose a company has a monthly accrual for doubtful accounts with a $150,000 balance as of March 31, 2024. On April 30, 2024, a customer, Lexington, filed for bankruptcy, making it unlikely they'll pay their $30,000 in outstanding invoices. How should the journal entry to write off the accounts receivable be recorded? I can handle this task myself, but I prefer using ChatGPT to create the first draft. If the draft aligns with my understanding of accounting principles, I'll record the journal entries. As we can see, ChatGPT passes the test with flying colors. Now that we've seen how ChatGPT can help with accounting tasks like recording journal entries, Let's explore how it performs as an Excel specialist in the third use case. Earlier in my career as a financial analyst, I often struggled to understand complex formulas. I had to rely on Google and various references to decipher how a particular formula worked. ChatGPT simplifies tasks effortlessly. Just submit an Excel formula and ask it to explain how it works. It'll then dissect each component, explain them thoroughly, and demonstrate their application with an example. But ChatGPT's capabilities don't stop there. It can also help you modify existing formulas to meet new requirements and adapt to evolving needs. For instance, let's say we previously used a formula to sum revenue for the North region for the current month. We now need to update our analysis to include both the North and East regions. With ChatGPT's assistance, we can quickly modify our formula to accommodate this new requirement. Sometimes you must create a new formula for a specific analysis. ChatGPT can simplify this process by guiding you through a step-by-step formula creation process to ensure it meets your requirements. Initially, I struggled to get helpful Excel tips from ChatGPT and realized I needed to provide enough information about the underlying data. To ensure accurate cell references, it's essential to clearly understand the data structure in formulas and scripts. As you can see, with specific details about my data, ChatGPT can help me effectively write the formula I need. All right. Now, let's see how we can use ChatGPT to communicate as the email copywriter in our last use case. In an ideal world, we'd focus solely on numbers, but accounting often requires managing many people. And that's where ChatGPT can make a difference. It can assist you in crafting professional and effective emails, making your communication tasks quicker and easier. Whether responding to client inquiries, explaining complex financial concepts, or coordinating with team members, ChatGPT can help you draft clear and concise messages. Before asking ChatGPT to draft your email, provide as much context as possible, including details about the tone you want to convey. And be specific. The more detailed and specific your prompts are, the more tailored and precise the email will be. I also recommend proofreading before sending it as a final step. Make sure to carefully review and edit everything ChatGPT generates. Don't assume it'll always get it right just because it's AI. While ChatGPT is highly knowledgeable, it can still make mistakes. All right, you can use ChatGPT to revise emails drafted in frustration, ensuring they are courteous and professional. I turn to ChatGPT to help with professional emails when I'm not in the right mindset. For instance, I might draft something like this. Hey John, I've reminded you about the missing invoices multiple times. We can't proceed without them. Please send them ASAP. I could then ask ChatGPT, rewrite this in a friendly, concise, professional tone. It transforms my frustrated message into a more appropriate and effective email. Excellent. Before we wrap up, let's explore how not to use ChatGPT. While ChatGPT and other generative AI tools are potent assets in the accounting world, specific guidelines must be followed to ensure this technology's responsible and effective use. The first is to be cautious when inputting sensitive information. For instance, after uploading source code to the server, Samsung banned employee use of ChatGPT. AI does not distinguish between confidential and public information, so always ensure any data you input is anonymized and de-identified to maintain privacy and security. The second key point is not to depend entirely on its output. Despite its advanced capabilities, AI is not infallible. Ultimately, you are responsible for the accuracy and correctness of your work. AI can assist by providing suggestions and generating content, but reviewing and verifying all outputs is crucial. If an error occurs, AI will not be held accountable. You will. And there you go. We've covered four use cases for ChatGPT in accounting and what to avoid when using it. If you found this video helpful, please like, subscribe, and activate notifications. And if you wish to get job ready for a career in finance, subscribe to the 365 Financial Analyst platform. Stay tuned.